Well, thank you, Cameron. And today is International Chocolate Day. So if you're looking for a reason to celebrate on this Monday morning, well, there you go. And we have Mark Merritt from Maribea in Odessa to tell us a little bit about your shop, how to celebrate, and how you guys have been open for about 3 years now. How did you get into the chocolate business?
Long story, but the short of it is we had an exchange student from Brazil about 9 years ago. And she loves chocolate as much as I do. And we would sit around and eat chocolate and talk about going into the chocolate business because she said, we have these beans in Brazil at home. So we would do that. She went back to Brazil and I kept looking and researching it.
Wow, okay. So really putting the international in international chocolate. And you got some beans here this morning. Tell us a little bit about these. And I mean, the long process it really takes to make this into a delicious chocolate bar.
It is a long process. The pods are harvested from the trees. And it has the beans in there. The farmers will harvest the pods and ferment them for about 3 to 7 days, depending on what flavors they want. Then they dry the beans out, ship them to us. And once we get them, we roast the beans, which develop more flavor profiles. And then they're broke into nibs. And the nibs is what we grind in the melangers to make the chocolate. And that process is about 4 to 5 days. And it just keeps going the whole time.
All right.
And once it's done, we temper it and put it into bars.
And it turns into a bar. What's your favorite kind of chocolate?
Oh, I like all of it.
I like it all.
I like it all.
Okay. See, I'm a big dark chocolate person.
And that's all we make.
Oh, well, there you go. Yeah. I got to head out to your shop then.
Yes, 72% dark is all we make. We have 13 different origins right now.
Wow.
And our top sellers are bourbon infused, where we soak the nibs in bourbon for a month and then dry it out and make the chocolate.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, you have a chocolate bar sitting there. You're telling me, you know, you specialize in making dark chocolate. So, you know, I got to try some.
This one is Ecuador.
Okay.
There you go.
Thank you. And so 72% dark chocolate. I mean, that seems like that's pretty dark then.
It is. It's not as bitter as most dark chocolates, the way we refine and roast it.
No, it's not bitter at all. And don't they actually say that a little bit of chocolate a day there's some health benefits to that?
There is. There's antioxidants in it. We don't get our chocolate all that hot in the processing, so all the antioxidants stay in there.
Oh my gosh. Well, guys, then you really don't got to feel guilty about checking them out, Maribea, getting some good dark chocolate. And hey, on International Chocolate Day, calories from chocolate don't count.
No,
right?
Not at all.
Absolutely not. Well, guys, be sure to go check them out. Mark is awesome. And again, Maribea Chocolates here in Odessa.